మూడు వన్డేల సిరీస్లో భాగంగా టీమిండియాతో జరిగిన మూడో వన్డేలో న్యూజిలాండ్ ఘన విజయం సాధించింది. భారత్ నిర్దేశించిన 297 పరుగుల లక్ష్యాన్ని కివీస్ 47.1 ఓవర్లలో 5 వికెట్లు కోల్పోయి ఛేదించింది. ఈ మ్యాచ్ విజయంతో న్యూజిలాండ్ సిరీస్ ను 3-0 వైట్ వాష్ చేసింది. ఈ నేపథ్యంలో న్యూజిలాండ్ జట్టు కెప్టెన్ కేన్ విలియమ్సన్ మాట్లాడుతూ, గత ఓటముల ద్వారా చాలా నేర్చుకున్నామని, తిరిగి పుంజుకోవటం చాలా సంతోషంగా ఉందని, జట్టు సభ్యుల నుంచి మంచి సహకారం లభించిందని అన్నారు.
Talk so much about what we want to bring to every performance, and although we were 2-0 going into this, there were certainly those expectations to come into this game and try and implement those things and also learn from those past performances that we had against India, who are obviously a quality side, one of the best sides in the world. So it was an outstanding effort, a really clinical effort from the guys. I think the way we fought back with the ball was outstanding, and then the partnerships throughout that chase were brilliant as well.
You must have come into this series disappointed with 5-0 loss in the T20. You had to turn things around. What has been the key to turning it around?
Yeah, I mean, it's obviously disappointing when you lose. You always want to win, but there are a heap of good things throughout that T20 series, and I think we all saw the fine margins that were out there in terms of the results, and sometimes they don't quite go your way, but in terms of the progression, I think it was there, and I do think this ODI series was sort of building on that T20 series. Obviously a few change in personnel and some experienced heads, which is always a good thing, but obviously a few guys still out as well, so a lot of positives throughout that whole sort of white ball series that we had.